Every morning, every evening, ain't we got fun? Not much money, oh, but honey, ain't we got fun? The rent's unpaid, dear. We haven't a car. But anyway, dear, we'll stay as we are.
Our mission is raising support and building community and awareness through the arts. So we love opportunities that allow people from all over the city and just the surrounding area to come into our space, because we're really proud of the work that we do and the outreach classes that we offer and our involvement in the city of Pasadena. But it's nice. We do a lot of going out into the community, and it's nice for the community to also get a chance to come to us.
Side Street's a mobile artist service organization, and we teach artists how to roll up their sleeves and do things themselves. And tonight on Art Night, we invited LA Free Waves in to curate a show that is a whole bunch of videos.
Free Waves loves to put videos by artists out in public spaces and have people that are walking down the street, taking the subway, riding on a bus, run into art. We really would love for people to see how artists are thinking about this world. This particular show, we were thinking that the world was really having some troubles these days. So we wanted to put out some general political videos and see how people feel the world is going.
I'm really excited to be participating in Art Night. It was a wonderful discovery to see that an ad in the newspaper that they were going to be featuring local authors here at the Central Library. There's a buzz in the room, lots of everyday, ordinary people coming by to check out new authors here in Pasadena. And so it's really fun to mix and mingle with all the nice people here in Pasadena and enjoy the wonderful ambiance here at the Pasadena Central Library.
We're going to start this set with a piece of music written by Charles Mingus. Charles Mingus. Yes! There we go.
Every morning, every evening, ain't we got fun? Not much money, oh, but honey, ain't we got fun? The rent's unpaid, dear. We haven't a car. But anyway, dear, we'll stay as we are. Even if we owe the grocer.